Hi guys, welcome again on this plasma machine. I just am responding to somebody who asks on or says on Facebook, "Hey Eric, is it possible or has there been an oversight regarding the printers?" So the oversight on the printer. So I went to look for print, which is what we do, print settings, and you select your printing, and we got this. I said, "Hey, we forgot something. We forgot to activate the cups." So basically you still have to do it manually and all. That's all it is. So I'll make a video so it becomes more educational. But it's on the next one for May. It's going to be there. The service will be available by default, so we don't need to bother with it anymore. But it gives us a great opportunity to send you to cups. Because it's not that simple always, printing, I mean then, because of the drivers and people are looking for a specific one, and there can be so many drivers, right? There's so many printers out there. But this is just cups, right? So the package cups, printer drivers is something else. We're just talking about this thing here. Why is this not working? Well, because we forgot to activate some services, and we've gone through all the motions, months and months of changes on Arch ISO and followed it. And this one, well, probably we left it out. We just forgot it. So what do? We read the wiki. Yeah, we read the wiki. Let's make you a little bit smaller. So, just too big, right? Install the cups package. It is installed. We didn't forget that. Okay, so the cups is there. That's not it. Okay, what then? Install the cups PDF if you want to print to PDF. Nope, that's not what we want. We need to enable and start the cups service. That's it. Sudo pacman minus s. Oh, so used in typing that. Systemctl enable. There was somebody says there's another thing you can add, and then it's started at the same time. But educational wise, so cups is actually stop typing. Sudo systemctl enable cups. Boom. He knows you mean the service. It's taking him some time. There you are. Two lines, and that's all we need. And these two files are now on the next ISO for May 2021. It's simple as that. Add these two files, build your ISO, boom, and we got cups activated when you start. So created is one thing, and yeah, normally you just boot them. If you boot, it's just started. It will find the files and it will start, and then we can ask him for a status. And then my video is done. Cups is actually enough, I think. Yep, that's enough. Active, running, voila, done. So I can click this. I think I need to reboot, but I'll try anyway. So print, maybe it's okay. Aha, don't need to reboot, super. So you know the drill, unlock to become sudo. Look for your printers. In my case, it's a network printer. It's gonna be a Canon. It's up here. I'm gonna click, I don't know which one was it that works. One of the two, or all, maybe all two, I don't know. Don't recall it. But anyway, choose your print, should be in there, right? It should be in there. And otherwise, you have the trouble of figuring out where are the drivers, how do I get to my network printer, etc., etc., etc. But in this case, print test page, it's going out like 20 meters from me. It's not the USB, it's in my network. All right, guys, that's it. That's what we forgot. That's the simple thing you need to do if you want to print, of course. All right, cheers.